Hi student, good afternoon. Today I have a topic for you, division of decimal numbers. In this topic we will cover these points: division by 10, 100 and 1000, and division of a decimal number by a whole number, and division of a decimal number by another decimal number. So first let's start division of a decimal number by 10. While dividing a decimal by 10, shift the decimal point one digit towards left. Let's see an example here. 29.72 divided by 10. So this decimal point will shift to left by one digit. So answer is 2.972. Another example here. 128.72 divided by 10. So decimal point will shift here, so it will become 12.872. now 328.7 divided by 10. So this decimal point will shift here, this will become 32.87. now this decimal point will shift also by one digit to left, so it will become 0.07. now division of decimal number by 100. While dividing a decimal by 100, shift the decimal point to digit towards left. Decimal point two digit towards left. So 276.2 divided by 100. This decimal point will shift by 2 digit towards left, so this decimal point will shift 2 digit left, means it will become 2.762. so similarly for this, 1.028 divided by 100, this decimal point will shift towards 2 digit towards left by 2 digit, so it will become 0.01 02. similarly when you divide decimal number by 1000, the decimal point will shift by 3 digit to the left, so 287.08 divided by 1000, it will become 0.28708. So we conclude here, while dividing a decimal number by 10, 100 and 1000, the digits of the number and the quotient are same, but the decimal point in the quotient shift to the left by as many places as there are zeros over 1. So example 1.087 divided by 10 is equal to what? This decimal point will shift to left, 0.01087, and 0.287 divided by 100 is equal to what? 0.00287. and this zero 872 divided by 1000 is equal to 0.01208 72. So all these are the homework for you. These are homework cum classwork. Now another topic: division of a decimal number by a whole number. Division of a decimal number by a whole number will be done as a division of a whole number by another number. Okay, so let's see an example here. 934.72 divided by 8. First you have to divide this whole number and put the decimal point in the quotient, then proceed again. So 934.72 divided by 8, divide like this, 934.72 divided by 8. So 8 subtract here, it will become 1. Now 3, again 8 so here 8, five, now 4, so 8, 6 48, subtract 6, 7, now put the decimal point here, again proceed 7, copy 7 here, so 8, 8 ja 64, 3, 2, now 8 4 ja 32, 0, now so here your answer is here 116.84. similarly you can solve this, divide 425.5 by 18. So here I have done this division. First I have divided this 425, then put the decimal point here, so 18 to ja 36, subtract here for it will become 6, and copy 5 here, so 18 3 ja 54. Oh, here one again point, this decimal point will be written also here, again 18 6 ja 108, subtract 7, and 18 4 ja 72, so the remainder is 0. So the quotient will be 23.64. now let's see another example, 36.64.